I started with PC modification 50 years ago. My first mod is to put additional fans in the case. After this, I make good stuff and give community different view on computer mode. First moment when the companies call me, my reaction is, wow, this is first time to modify the notebook. I never do that. This is very, very, very big challenge for me. I don't want to change the purpose of notebook, I want to improve it. Predator Helios 500 is a very good laptop with very good design, very good cooling. For design I made exoskeleton. Exoskeleton can have many accessories on this and also improved hardness and availability. I also make some cutting on faces of notebook. Technical innovation. Arduino with small screen can show temperature instant. We don't have use software for this, we have hardware for this. In the future, more guys go to modify notebook because this is something new, very interesting. I think this is the future of laptop modding. We'll be right back.